Maggie, I told you, you cannot eat that chicken. I told you no. I'm sorry. It's okay. My family should be here soon. Why don't you go lay down in that bed? Wait, bed? Bed. You can get into the bed. Oh my goodness, you're so cute. Well, now that we have cats, sorry Maggie, we can't have just dog food. We have to get some food that you both can agree on. Maggie, don't be rude. Here, I taught you this. You can try it. Tiger, and your name will be Emily. I like that name for a cat. Can't wait for the party.